Officials from Naples Community Hospital say they were shortchanged on rapid COVID-19 testing kits from the manufacturer. So now they have to pick and choose where they can give out tests. NBC2's Jennifer Vaglis talked to doctors today to see how they're deciding who gets a test and who has to wait.
Symptomatic patients and surgical admissions will take priority. NCH says that's because this week their usual delivery of 500 to 600 rapid test kits was cut in half. They say most days that's the amount they go through in just one day.
They have the staff, they have the swabs, they have the equipment to test the swabs, but
the problem is having adequate supplies of reagents and test kits from the manufacturer.
NCH's COVID-19 medical director, Dr. David Lidner, says it's a problem striking hospitals across the nation.
It's almost as if there is a rolling blackout and the manufacturer has determined, well, this week we're going to short this hospital.
The issue? A shortage of COVID-19 testing chemicals used to produce results.
We still have not basically solved all of our supply chain issues in the country, and obviously that impacts the ability for us to do rapid testing.
Rationing those tests for their symptomatic patients. Meanwhile, samples taken from people without symptoms will be taken to third-party labs.
The problem, and what I feel sorry for, is many patients who were hoping for the answer from their test in an hour or so are now waiting a day or so. That angst, that emotional part is difficult.
NCH says they're hopeful things will return back to normal in the next week or two. I'm in Collier County, Jennifer Vaglis, NBC2.